said if living is the problem, well then that's just baffling. And at the wink I waited around to see my ex first go. And I barely recognized her, but I knew exactly what she was thinking of. We sat quietly in the corner, whispering close about loss. And I remembered why I loved her, and I asked her why I drove her off. She said the slow fade love, it soft itch might cut you. And our poor friend Jim, well he just lived with it. The slow charity, a phone plan, a subscription to a magazine. And as I turned her down, I always do, there was something trembling in her voice. I said, hey, what troubles you? She said, I'm surprised you know it. Staring at the closed door like the day she threw me out. Diana, 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 I would die for you. I'm in love with you completely, I'm afraid that's all I can do. She said you can sleep upon